Have you ever wondered why people get sick?
I feel terrible. What's making us feel so bad?
Germs, of course.
Germs?
Yes, germs, but you can't see them. You'd need a microscope for that.
Germs are very tiny living things that make us sick when they get into our bodies. They are so small that a line of 1,000 germs would fit across the tip of a pencil. Scientists have to use microscopes to see them.